Here's how you play C sharp minor 7 on guitar. Start by barring the 4th fret from the A string down with your pointer finger, and then put a middle finger on the 5th fret of the B string and a ring finger on the 6th fret of the D string. Strum from your A string down. Like and subscribe for more guitar tips and tutorials.